Meanwhile, a wildfire continues to burn roughly 20 miles east northeast of Española. It has burned 521 acres so far, and the containment remains at 0%. The Taos County Sheriff's Department has called for evacuations for El Valle and Las Trompas, while 9 other communities have been placed on alert. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.